What's up, guys? Welcome to another video. So today we're gonna be reviewing Yusuf Poulsen. So we're gonna submit that. Let's see him walk out. I should have applied the unicorn kit. By the way, guys, if you guys don't know what player to use, it's Chilwell. So yeah, there you go. Yusuf Poulsen. So I'll show you the team that we're gonna use. So we're gonna use this team. Jovic is gonna play on A-Cam, but it's okay. Let's see, Denmark. There you go. Poulsen. For the chemistry style, I honestly don't know what he's lacking. But just to boost everything, I think we'll play a Hawk. I don't know if it might be the best one, but I like the way Hawk fits. So guys, we'll see some clips to decide whether you guys should get him or save for a different card. So enjoy the clips. Welcome back, guys. As you guys can see, in two games, I scored 3 goals. If you guys have a Bundesliga team, I think you guys should get him. But if you don't, then he's good as a super sub. But I wouldn't start him due to the three star. He missed some open shots for me, so. But the good thing about him is that he's 6'4", he's high, and he's rapid. So, if you guys just want to try him out, it's August, you guys should just go for it. But overall, I'd give him a 7 out of 10 just for 3 star. Let me know if you guys want more reviews and what players. Like and subscribe, and goodbye.